हाय गाइस, व्हाट्स अप, वेलकम टू द फर्स्ट व्लॉग ऑफ दिस चैनल। आज हम एक बहुत ही ब्यूटीफुल प्रॉपर्टी पे जा रहे हैं विच इज़ बेस्ड इन मांडवा नियर अलीबाग एंड वी आर करंटली एट मुंबई पोर्ट। और ये पोर्ट बहुत ही ह्यूज है, देख सकते हो वहाँ से पूरा ये पोर्ट जाके यहाँ पे आता है। एंड टुडे वी आर ट्रैवलिंग बाय M2M फेरीज। अब वहाँ देख सकते हो ये जर्नी बहुत ही ब्यूटीफुल रहने वाली है एंड आई विल बी शेयरिंग एवरीथिंग अबाउट इट एंड आई विल ऑल्सो शो यू द प्रॉपर्टी, सो स्टे ट्यून फॉर द प्रॉपर्टी। टिल देन गाइज, एन्जॉय द व्लॉग।
My first attempt to take some cinematic shots and I know I have failed at it, but it's always good to try.
So guys, थोड़ा explain कर देता हूँ। ये ferry मैंने भावचा धक्का से पकड़ी है which is in Mazgaon. It will take us to Mandwa port. Approximately 1 hour का timing है and they are perfect with their timing. तो अगर आप 5 minutes भी late हो तो आपके लिए रुकेंगे नहीं। So please be on time while you're traveling.
It's always a good time feeding some seagulls on the way.
So guys, finally we have reached Mandwa. It took about an hour, probably 1 hour 10 minutes, but the journey was amazing. Pura chilling wala time tha. I can see the view over here.
So from the port to the property, it's approximately 2 hours and 45 minutes.
So guys, finally we have reached the resort. The resort name is Forest Hills at Tala and I will be showing you the room in which I am staying, so stay tuned for it, plus check out the view from here. So guys, we are staying in this room named as Woodpecker and I will show you the room around. We have this beautiful big windows, have this couch to ourselves. The design is so beautiful. They have kept the television over here. There's an amazing mirror which I am going to use surely. We have an ironing pad, a simple little cart. Now let's look around at the washroom. Oh my god, the washroom is just humongous. Can see a bathtub over here and an amazing and two mirrors. Whoa, too many mirrors. And the main thing which I loved about my room is that I'm opening the door which is over here and it's giving me this amazing view.
So guys, from Mandwa port, this place is approximately 2 hours 45 minutes, yeah, approximately 3 hours. Rasta was very simple, smooth, thodi hills pe gadde to rehne hi wale hai, but the view is totally worth it and the journey was just amazing. And now I am here for my lunch. Room tour to aapne dekh hi liya hoga. और लंच में यहाँ पे अला काटे है, बिकॉज़ यहाँ पे पहले बुफे सिस्टम हुआ करता था, पर ड्यू टू कोविड अभी अला काटे हो गया है, एंड आई गेस विच इज़ बेटर।
Guys, we had the most amazing lunch today and now we will be resting for an hour or something, and after that we are heading for some amazing activities, horse riding, ATV rides and different activities are being lined up for us. I will be sharing the entire clips over here and it will be an amazing experience, I am sure about it. Plus along with that, it's too hot outside. It's recommended for us to stay indoor for an hour or two to get some rest and then enjoy the evening. What's up guys, good evening. Now we are heading towards some fun activities and along with that we have high tea with beautiful sunset, and you know I love sunsets. So guys, I'm currently at the sunset point where we are having our tea and coffee right here, plus the view is just so mesmerizing.
तो totally loving the ATV ride experience but missed on archery, rifle shooting and pottery. It was so surreal and mesmerizing walking through this amazing green fields and getting that beautiful vibes. Good morning guys, it's day 2 and let's kick it with some beautiful sunrise view.
Good morning guys, it's day 2 at Forest Hills at Tala and we are heading for a trek. It's a short trek to Kuda Caves. It's an amazing place near to the location, around half an hour trek. Let's see and explore the place, and it is 8 a.m. We are just a bit late of our schedule, but it's gonna be an amazing day. So guys, we will start our trek from the campsite and the trek is approximately 2 kilometers, right? Haan bhai?
Haan.
2 kilometers, right?
2 kilometers.
Achha. So it might take around half an hour to go to the point and then back from there.
Trekking after a long time and quite an amazing experience. Around half an hour trek and then reaching our destination to these beautiful caves of Kuda. After the morning, I decided to show you guys across each and every room at the property, and here we are with the camel cabin. Well, here the rooms at Tala are one of the best rooms I have ever been to. They are artistically designed and the bathrooms, they are humongous. They have bathtub, they have good mirrors, they have the cupboards and you can see the open sky and you can also notice how humongous the rooms are. So guys, this is the tent house, the luxury tent at Tala. It's also humongous and the main thing I loved about the place, it has this beautiful view. You can see the hills, the morning sunrise, and also you have sitting outside. There are total 3 of them which are lined together with that beautiful view. So the next on our list are the mud huts. So they are beautifully designed, they are nicely color coordinated, the white and the blues are just amazing. The washroom here is also still humongous, and by mud huts you feel that you are staying near the nature, into the bushes, into the greens, and the aesthetics are so good. Now it's time for one of the best places at Forest Hills at Tala, the glass house. So as you enter, you see a kitchen, a beautiful huge bed, and this amazing view which you get from here. Wow, it was so breathtaking and mesmerizing. As you go ahead, you find a ladder, and as you climb on it, you see a beautiful bed where you can have your morning breakfast, your coffee, and you can spend some amazing time with your loved one. Just love the washroom and especially how the bathtub is placed. At Glass House you have 2 beds, one which is upper deck and one which is lower deck, and the lower deck one has also one beautiful bedroom with some great view where you can have coffee and food with your friends, family, loved one here. It's time to explore the hermitages. The one we are seeing here is the Jasmine. It is actually one of the most beautiful rooms I have seen on this property after the glass house, of course. Humongous bathroom and the view. Let me just show you. They have this connected pool. Just dive into that water, enjoy the evening snacks, the late night wine and dinner.
This beautiful villa, which is known as Marigold Villa. So the villa is actually named as Hermitage Marigold. It has 3 different parts in it. One is marigold, another is jasmine, and they have this beautiful pool attached.
It's time to explore these two beautiful and huge properties, Pink Parrot and Blue Butterfly. They lie right beside the reception and you can see the kitchen of Pink Parrot. It's so huge, the hall is amazing. There are different mirrors, there are couches all around and it's connecting to the upper level where you have the bedroom. The bedroom is then attached to a huge lobby where you can sit and chill with your friends and family and have that beautiful time. And check out the view here also. Now it's time to explore the next property which lies beside reception, Blue Butterfly. First we will check out the kitchen area here. It has a small but a very good kitchen area. Then we have one bedroom which is on the lower level. Next, as you enter the hall, you can see how humongous that hall is. Different couches, TV, and you can always have a good time with your family here. Then on the upper level, we have one more bedroom. The bedrooms, they are beautifully designed. They have separate couches for you to sit and enjoy your coffee. And they have nice and beautiful bathrooms as well. Then we went on to explore the organic farming where they grow different fruits, vegetables and grains. The organic farming is so humongous. After organic farming, we headed towards petting zoo where we saw some huge emus and some birds like chicken, hens, turkey, ducks, etc. Then we saw some cute rabbits and their babies, and here I am petting a baby rabbit. It was finally time for some spa experience and had an amazing spa session at Forest Hills at Tala after a long time.
So guys, it's the last day at Forest Hills at Tala and we will be checking out right now. In the morning we did organic farming, pet farming and it was really fun, and right now I'm shooting from my 12 Pro because GoPro ki battery chali gayi hai. But it was just an amazing experience. I've shared everything with you, every room details. So dhyan se dekhiye, ab select kar lijiye kaun si room aapko chahiye aur ye place bahut hi amazing hai, trust me guys. I'm currently at the reception area and the reception area is also so humongous. So guys, here I am checking out. I hope you like the vlog. I will come up with more and more travel vlog, travel content, hospitality content and keep you guys entertained. Till then, take care, be safe, we go into one another. Peace out.